American workers maintain their optimism about their job. As a matter of fact, when we look at history, we find that workers, generally speaking, throughout the decades, are pretty positive about keeping their job and not being fired. Now, the way we ask the question is, how likely is it that you'll be fired, you'll lose your job in the months ahead? We give people four choices: very likely, fairly likely, not too likely, or not at all likely. And we've been asking it that way since 1975. Now, way back then, 15% of Americans, this was back in 1975, said that it was very or fairly likely they would be laid off. These are workers, and that's a pretty small percent. Fast forward to today, we just re-asked the same question, and it is 18%. So really not a lot of change. In fact, through all the economic cycles, boom and bust cycles we've seen over the years when we've been asking this question, we really haven't seen a lot of variation in the percent of workers who say it's very or fairly likely that they're going to be laid off. In fact, the highest point, the biggest percent we've ever seen, came recently, and that was 21% a couple of years ago in 2010. But again, that 21% is not all that high compared to the lowest we've ever seen, which was 9%, who said it was very or fairly likely they'd be laid off. And that came back in 1997 as the dot-com boom was starting. So again, not a lot of variation in American workers' perceptions that they're about to get fired. Maybe this is cognitive dissonance reduction, as we say. Most people don't like to think about the fact that they may get fired, so they just deny it when we ask this question. There are some variations on the other end of the scale. The percent of Americans who say it's not at all likely they'll be fired, that's kind of gone up and down. That may show a little more variation over the years. But when we look at the side of the scale that would be, yep, I'm about to be laid off, it seems like most workers say no. Probably at least pretty likely that I'm going to be keeping my job. Are there differences by income? Yes, but not as much as you would think. I split the data up between those making under $50,000 a year in those making over $50,000 a year, and really didn't see a lot of difference. Those at the lower end of the income spectrum, 27% say it's likely they're going to get laid off, 14% through those who make $50,000 or above. So there's some difference there, but again, not a huge amount. I also broke it up by age. Workers under 50, workers over 50. You might think that the older workers are more likely to say they'll get laid off, but that's not the case. Very little difference, just a 4-point difference, as you see there in front of you on the screen, between young workers and older workers in views that they're going to get laid off. We have a lot of measures of the economy and perceptions of the economy here at Gallup that we track month by month, and they do go up and down, like confidence in the U.S. economy and things along those lines. But worker confidence that you're going to be able to keep your job is not one of those that has this huge amount of fluctuation. A lot of steadiness in this measure over the years. That's an update for you on workers' perceptions that they might be laid off. I'm Dr. Frank Newport, Gallup Editor-in-Chief.